I am going to rant on the owl house. MaryLucario, why are you here in my room?
Because you have summer school. Get in the car now.
Okay. Fine.
Have a great day at summer school. Don't escape, destroy Burger King, watch porn, or rob a mall.
Man, this is the fourth time I've been to summer school. Jaleel and his friends are retards for doing that.
I know, right? If we have summer vacation, then we would feel a lot relaxed and we get to do whatever we want. But no. We are forced to go to that stupid summer school that makes us tired. And I agree that my dad is not only a retard, but also high.
Good morning, class. I am Courage the Cowardly Dog. And I will be your summer school teacher for today. So, Esme Song, what show are we watching?
Mr. Pickles.
Esme, we're not watching Mr. Pickles. That show is scary and disgusting. Today's show that we will be watching is Danny Phantom.
Oh, Nickelodeon!
Levi Ackerman. Yes, Nickelodeon. We're watching Danny Phantom and that's final.
Start hitting SpongeBob right now!
Levi. Shut up. And we're watching Danny Phantom.
He's a phantom.
Oh my god. Why do we have to watch Danny Phantom?
I know. That show ripped off Spider-Man, which was bad enough.
I know. Let's change it into Sandra and Craig.
That's a great idea, Peter. Let's change it.
Looking for a pet one day. Sandra found a talking snake. And the perfect match was made. Jumped into his arms to say, dude!
What's up?
Sanjay and Craig. The stuff they get to is insane.
Sanjay and Craig.
They're in the Best Friends Hall of Fame.
Sanjay and Craig.
There is no Best Friends Hall of Fame. They made it up! Yes!
How dare the 12 of you change Danny Phantom into Sanjay and Craig? That show ripped off Johnny Test, which was way better than this. That's it. All of you are watching Mao now, Heroes of Pure Heart.
No Cartoon Network.
Isn't Song. Yes, Cartoon Network. We're watching Mao now, Heroes of Pure Heart, and that's final.
Start hating the Powerpuff Girls right now.
As. Shut up. And we're watching Mao now, Heroes of Pure Heart.
Oh my god. Why do we have to watch Mao Mao, Heroes of Pure Heart?
I know. That show released the same year as Ugly Girls.
I know. Let's change it into Almost Naked Animals.
That's a great idea, Rob. Let's change it.
How dare you change Mao Now, Heroes of Pure Heart into Almost Naked Animals. That show ripped off SpongeBob SquarePants and Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, which are way better than this. That's it. All of you are watching Big City Greens.
No Disney Channel.
Jaoq. Yes, Disney Channel. We're watching Big City Greens and that's final.
Start hating the Ghost and Molly McGee right now.
Jaoq. Shut up. And we're watching Big City Greens.
Oh my god. Why do we have to watch Big City Greens?
I know that show released the same year as Break of the Creek, which I love that show so much.
I know, let's change it into Kid vs. Cat.
That's a great idea, Eggman. Let's change it.
Ah!
How dare you change Big City Greens into Kid vs. Cat? That show ripped off Tom and Jerry and Invader Zim, which are way better than this. That's it. The last show that we are watching is My Hero Academia.
No Crunchyroll.
Skittles Rules 1999. Yes, Crunchyroll. We're watching My Hero Academia and that's final.
Start hating RWBY and Digimon right now.
Skittles. Shut up. And we're watching My Hero Academia.
Oh my god. Why do we have to watch My Hero Academia?
I know. The show ripped off DC Comics and Marvel Studios, which are bad enough.
I know. Let's change it into Coconut Fred's Fruit Salad Iron. That's a great idea, Tsumugi. Let's change it.
How dare you change My Hero Academia into Coconut Fred's Fruit Salad Island? That show ripped off SpongeBob SquarePants, which was way better than this. That's it. I had enough of all of you. Go to Principal Eddy's office.
I am so disappointed, all 12 of you, for changing good shows into bad shows! That's it, I am calling your guardians!
Rive and Skittles. How dare the both of you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. Both of you are grounded until my CEU Deluxe is over. Get in the car now.
Eggman, how do you change good shows into bad shows? That's if you are grounded until my third movie comes out in 2024. Get in the car now.
I hate that hedgehog!
Agent Trout, how dare you change good shows into bad shows for the second time? That's it. You are grounded until Luther's season 14 is over. Get in the car now.
Jackson Storm, how do you change good shows into bad shows for the second time? That's it. You are grounded until this season 3 is over. Come with me now.
Meggy, how dare you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. You are grounded until there's a first Bandicoot champion. Get in the car now. Jaoq. How dare you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. You are grounded until I win a character elimination. Get in the car now.
Levi. How dare you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. You are grounded until Teela's season 13 comes out. Get in the car now.
Peter. How dare you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. You are grounded until my season 12 is over. Get in the car now.
Tsumugi Shirogane. How dare you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. You are grounded until the Lucky Nails Discord series is over. Get in the car now.
Esme Song and Jet Lucan. How dare the both of you change good shows into bad shows? That's it. Both of you are grounded until tomorrow morning. Get in the car right now.